WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Not a whole lot going on here for this, at least the first half of the weekend, and really the second half, pretty much a carbon copy. Clear and chilly for this evening if you're going to be heading out on the town at midnight, around 25 degrees. I do think we get down into the lower 20s, even here in the city of Milwaukee. Waukesha, you could be around 17 or 18 degrees, so teens inland. Few lake clouds, question mark. Northeasterly wind could try to push in some of that lake moisture that's just offshore. I don't think it's going to be anything big, but something that we could encounter very, very early on Sunday morning. Otherwise, church and brunch looking good, mostly sunny, just about freezing at noontime. 36 degrees at 4 o'clock in between there, hitting a high of 38. Down to 26 then on Sunday night. On Monday, a very mild day, and this could be on the low side of things for highs, at least about 43 degrees, mostly sunny, very warm out ahead of our next storm system. And then late Monday night while we're sleeping, and then early Tuesday, I think a little rain-snow mix and sleet will move into the area. That'll kick over to some snow on Tuesday, 37 degrees there. There could be some accumulation on Tuesday, a little too early to tell exactly how much, but there could be some accumulation. That'll be the focal point of the forecast in the near term. 42 on Wednesday, 37 Thursday, cooling down into the lower 30s before another warm-up beginning at the tail end of next weekend.